Either one parent or both parents, and basically kids who are from their background who would prove that they would work at studies. We don't want to admit somebody here who would kind of just stray around and go very slowly, no enthusiasm.
Yeah.
So generally
no
speaking to
at all.
Yeah. Speaking to their guardians, we would be able to pick that. Because at home they are sleeping on the floor, they have a very simple lifestyle, very simple food, and because of that the children did not want to go home. There was a certain amount of antagonism in them to say that I don't like that surrounding anymore, I want to stay in school, and they used to go home feeling angry. So as a policy we decided to drop the standards in a certain way here so as to help them get at par. Probably it will be a little better just to make the kids a little comfortable here. Slightly better than this room.